Now, one cool thing about this too, I keep the rubber mat here because we live in Florida. There's always sand. But this thing underneath is amazing. It's a hard, solid cover, and it actually holds a lot. I keep a tarp, road flares, some straps, flat repair, the full-size spare tire, and bungee cords. All under here, and nothing ever gets in the way. I'm gonna miss the little Bronco Sport when the Bronco comes.